Today I'm going to show you a few lessons how to do a proper jewelry photography. Here we are using Canon 100 macro lens, that's a very popular lens for macro. Here we have a studio, we have a table, and we're going to shoot some jewelry today.